know you're a busy guy here at the Speed Bowl. Good to see you back in Victory Lane.
Yeah, it feels good to be back up here. Just again, the Churchill family, Wally and Jordan, they do a lot of work to this thing, get me up here. It's nice to have a cleaner race this week. It was good to be back up here. Hope to be back up here next week. I got to thank everybody in the pits. Serpro of Norwich, the Quintal Insurance Agency, Guilford Texaco, just everyone that helps us out.
All right, John O'Sullivan, Victory Lane and Legend Cars. I tell you, Brody was coming.
He was.
Good race here.
Thanks for racing.
Brody Monahan, he'll go second, man.
Congratulations.
Good run, Brody. I'll tell you what, this is number 31. Been running really good, and good to see you here in second place.
Well, yeah, we didn't really have high hopes for today. We got a backup car out. We haven't really raced it in a while, and we were pretty off last time we took it off, so we're pretty happy to come in second with it.
Do you have anything for the number 51?
Maybe, I don't know. I felt like I was pretty equal to him. He'd make his mistakes, I'd make my mistakes, you know, so we're pretty even. Congratulations to him for winning his first race this season.
How about some sponsors?
Sponsors, I'd like to thank my dad, Critical Science, my Uncle Diego at Critical 10, Critical Screen for Zinc.
Yep.
My dad at Critical 10. And just lots of others, but last time my speech was too long, so I'm going to shorten it up this time. And I'll leave it at that.
All right, there he is, a very popular Brody Monahan. He's the second Dylan. Man, love the paint job on this car. And it ran really good. Congratulations, third place.
Thank you. I mean, we had a great car. I apologize to the 91, but he wasn't clear. Just an awesome car, and hopefully we can keep this momentum up.
Yeah, no doubt about it. How about somebody that helps you out?
My dad, definitely, for putting countless hours for us. Jason Palmer, words can't even describe how much he does for us. He's such a big help. And everybody who came to support me.
Ready to put this in Victory Lane?
Hopefully, yeah.
There he is, man. Good run.